Good evening, fellow researchers, scientists, and the stakeholders. I am Dr. P. Arulmozhivarman, professor and the Dean Academic Research at VIT Vellore. Happy to take part the Taylor and Francis for the great initiation to connecting all the researchers through the Thursday Talk series. Today, I am happy to share some of my insights on how the open research across this the academic excellence in the innovation through greatly enrich the open access research publications in India. Open research along with the open access is the transforming the academic world by promoting the transparency, collaboration and the accessibility. Let me start with the education, where the education is considered to be the human capital for the country to invest the education system with the greater economic performance overall. Research also shows that the countries with the higher education of the people attending the schooling to see the faster economic growth than the countries with the fewer level of the educated workers. The quantity of the educated workers boosts the economy production, productivity, because of the competent people can execute the activities more effectively. Equal education and the employment opportunities for all the genders, races, ages and ethnicity increase the value of the economy. According to the Davies in the 2012, the empowering research involves the researchers seeking to the equalize inherent power differential in the relationship with the research participants by paying attention to the issues of voice, interpretation, interactions, dialogues, and the reflexivity. Friends, today it allows the students to explore the gain knowledge in a specific field, improving the understanding and the performance. To achieve the excellence in the research, the work of outstanding originality, work that has inspired others that affected their research group, authorship and the definitive textbooks, competitive grant writing, especially as a principal investigator, external recognition as a research quality. Through the rigorous study and the analysis, the researchers can uncover the evidence-based strategies that have been proven for the enhanced the student learning. These findings then be implemented by the education in the instructional design, leading to the more effective level of the teaching methods. Today we are going to look at the how one can improve the excellence in the research through the open research level of the environment, because the open access makes the academic level of the fraternity to get the research informations which is permanently available and anywhere can read and build upon this the research. So the main focus on the open access trends is, it is essential that India to have the sustainable open access policy that provides the researchers across the country to publish with the high quality globally peer-reviewed open research publication. And the global ranking of the Indian universities is tied with their research productivity, which can be increased by encouraging and incentivizing the researcher to publish in the reputed level of the publications. For the year 2024, the Shanghai Academic Ranking of the World Universities is available. Now it is proud that the VIT has become the second best institution of the India, and globally we are between the 501 to 600. There are about 3.4 million researchers in India. Several studies show that the open access publications are cited more frequently than the non-open access publication. So that's conferred the greater visibility for the authors. While advances in the information and technology, the exponential growth of the scientific literatures, VIT open access publication increasing last 2 years, that account for the 25%, which is 2,223, especially in 2023. Majorly all the publications are made in the Q1 and the Q2. So connectivity for the interdisciplinary and the open research, this the open access is providing the very good level of the support for the interdisciplinary research, and mainly it enables the interdisciplinary for the various critical areas such as the climate change and the global pandemic, where the people are focusing on the various level of the issues, depleting the groundwater, food security, and changing the climate and the sea level, finding the interdisciplinary research which addresses and strengthens the world level of the partnership to mitigate those the effects. My talk referring the Swami Vivekananda quote on all powers in you, and you can do anything and everything. Once again, I thank Taylor and Francis for this opportunity through the Thursday Talk series for empowering the researchers through the excellence through the open research in India. Thank you all.